Welcome to the unboxing of the TP-Link AC1200 Mesh Wi-Fi Router. There is some info in the box, like the fact that this device is capable of giving 867 Mbps of speed at 5 GHz and 300 Mbps of speed at 2.4 GHz bandwidths. Now it's time to open this box up. Let's pull out the tray and see what's inside. The router is inside a plastic wrapper, let's remove that. This is what the AC1200 Wi-Fi router looks like. It has a nice glossy finish. The mesh design is quite obvious. The TP-Link logo is visible as well. There are four antennas. That's good news. There are five Ethernet ports at the back, along with a power port, a reset button, a power button, and a WPS on-off button as well. Let's see what else is there in the box. This is an Ethernet cable. You'll need this for setting up. Finally, there's a power adapter to power the device. That's all you'll find inside this box. Thank you for watching.